Hello guys, Bayani here. How you doing today? This video is just a simple thing but important. We just install the locker in here with the door handle and stuff, and now we're just gonna put a door stop, otherwise we're just gonna make a hole in the drywall.
Yes, is this a recording?
So this is what it is, just one simple thing. They are very cheap and save you some time. It's come like that, so we're just gonna untwist it. Oh, we have a screw right there. We're just gonna pop out this screw out. First we're gonna check where the door more or less eyeball where it's gonna hit. It's gonna be somewhere in there. So pretty much I just eyeball it, nothing too crazy, so we know where it goes. So this is it goes in this position on the wall, like you guys can see. And then I'm just gonna put the screw in there. Nothing too crazy. So I'm just gonna put it right here, I believe. Who was on the other one? There you go. If you don't have a screwdriver, just a screw gun, just use a screwdriver. So you're here. Just gonna fit it in. Little hole in there, twist it. And it's about it. There you go. Door stop, so the door, the handle would not hit the wall. And it's a simple thing and it save a lot of headache, door bang on the wall. They have different kind, but this one is the one that we use. Next time when if you use something different, and if you guys have a question about other type of door stopper, just let us know. Thank you very much. Thank you for subscribing, and thank you to for your support. I really love you guys. See you next video, and leave your comment below, and let us know if what we can do to improve our video. See you soon.